Many of the world's leaders share common roots. They began their journeys at Rutgers. And once a year, the finest, most accomplished, and most renowned alumni are inducted into the Hall of Distinguished Alumni. The 2013 event promises to be another milestone for Rutgers, and one not to be missed. The Rutgers University Alumni Association now presents the Hall of Distinguished Alumni, Class of 2013. Olympic gold medalist Carly Lloyd, Rutgers College, Class of 2006. Entrepreneur Randall Pinkett, School of Engineering, Class of 1994. Energy executive Joseph Rigby, School of Business, Camden, Class of 1979. Industrialist, philanthropist, and public servant Mark Engelson, Rutgers College, Class of 1972, and School of Law, Newark, Class of 1975. Award-winning author Judith Viorst, Newark College of Arts and Sciences, Class of 1952. To learn more about each of these five outstanding individuals and to purchase tickets to the May 4th, 2013 event, visit ouralumni.com.